Federico and me, we go back a long time. He said he came from out west, said he lived in the desert, and that's where he learned to fight. And anyway, we met fighting for peanuts at a couple of days before Thanksgiving at this old church, and you give me this world-class headbutt, and I said, yo, somebody who fights dirtier than me. Then a lot of years later, you showed up at the restaurant and said, remember me? And I went, absolutely. And the headbutt starts. I remember you saying that you had this daughter, but you couldn't remember where she lived because of all the shots you'd taken. I get that. So, me and the cooks, we become like your family. You know, in the ring, you got rules. Outside, the street, you got nothing. And life hits you with all these cheap shots and a lot of low blows. And you take them and move on. Well, we feel sorry for ourselves and say, yeah. Yeah. But we didn't do that. I'm sad you're gone because you're like my last friend from the old days, but I'm glad too, because I know wherever you're going, it's got to be better than where you've been. It's done.